Welcome back, everyone, to Total Stuff Fluffed Island, episode 8. Today is the hang around competition. They have to hang on this board without falling off, like this. Yeah. So, let's get everybody awake, and the house guests, the house, how are we supposed to do that?
Oh, I'm the hidden character of the season. I'm Mickey Mouse Jr. Yeah, he's Mickey Mouse Jr., my twin.
A lot of people think me of an idiot, but I've been hiding my secret. I'm not an idiot. I'm actually really smart. Yeah, he's actually probably the smartest person in the game. I'm acting like an idiot, so people think that I'm an idiot and get me out.
Hey guys, what are we having for dinner today? I really want some cupcakes.
We're not having cupcakes. We're having the art-rage competition today. That is right, house guests. Today is the art-rage competition. A lot of you guys will be hanging around on that board. The board is going to be out a little bit more. This board is very good use for competitions. We're gonna pick 10 people to do this competition. Oh yeah, and Boomerang Bros back at the game.
Are you really in the game? You're such an idiot. How did you win that
competition? Well, I'm better than you at these competitions, so shut up. I'm not gonna shut up.
Last night was hard for me.
So we're gonna pick 10 people to play in this art-rage competition. Since Mickey Mouse Jr., you are in the game, you are playing. Oh yeah! As you see, I'm smaller than Mickey Mouse, and smarter than him, yeah! So go onto the board here, put your feet backwards, like that. Whoever falls off loses. The board will be tilting forward. If you fall off, you lose, and you're eliminated from the game. Just for fun, I want to see everybody get up there. Okay. You asked for it. I'm going to win this HOH. It's ROH. Okay. 8 more people to get up there. Just for fun, chumps. Hey! I'm not going to fit up in there. Run away. Oh. I'm too fat. Fine. We won't pick you then. Let's pick Boomerang Bro. Oh, yeah, an attorney. Yo. To win this, yo. Back in like that. I'm hanging on my one foot. I'm gonna get closer. Here we go. Something that I mean. Oh, two girls that hate each other. If they can fit on the board. If they can fit in the board. Should be on camera. I don't know if you can. There we go. You're going down. No, you're going down. You're going down, Sylveon. Wario. Wario. Oh. Wario. I'm sorry. I just fart so much that I just hit stuff and they fall over. This is all we can fit. So 3, 2, 1, go. I told you that you were going down, Mew. Well, you went down before me. No, I did not. So, Mickey Mouse Jr. wins our way. Why do you want it to be out of reach? Piece of crap. I mean, you're stuck. So Wario's calling me a piece of crap. This is the one that almost fell first. I'm the one that won HOH and ROH, so don't mess with me. Okay, Mickey Mouse, who do you put up for on the chopping block? I put up Mickey Mouse and Wario. What? No, Wario! What? I didn't know I was your target! Darn it. Seriously? Seriously. Oh gosh, an idiot. Okay, now we're gonna have the SOS competition, and then we're gonna do elimination. So we're gonna pretend people off camera. Well, these three are definitely only. Wait, so Mickey Mouse Jr., you pick yours. I pick Luke. Smart choice. Mickey Mouse, who do you pick? I like Rocky. And Wario, who's the one that you pick? How's that choice? I pick Waluigi. Yeah, of course you pick me, loser. Oh, I am the loser. I'm the only one that won ROH. You didn't. Wario's gonna beat you up, Waluigi. We're brothers, don't beat each other up. What the? So you six are competing in the SOS competition. The SOS competition is who can do the most front flips. Mickey Mouse, you are first. Okay. Oh, two. That might not make you the winner of SOS. Mickey Mouse Jr., you're next. Oh, that was a triple front flip. Oh, I'm done. Six front flips. Luigi's next. I need to go to the roof. That was a backflip, Luigi. I mean, you're eliminated. No. Am I really eliminated from the competition? Yes, because he did backflips. Whee! Luke, you're next. Five so far. And you got seven. That was three more. We got 11. Okay, I'm done. Rocky's next. Okay, I got this. That was a double front flip, triple front flip. That parachute. Six front flips. Oh gosh. Oh, well, Wario wins. Wario. He wins SOS. Wario. You know, everybody that's out on the block. Okay, I know this is a stupid move, but I used the veto, SOS on Mickey Mouse.
What?
Why me? Why me? Why me? Okay, I guess I replace you with Waluigi.
Oh no!
No, why'd you do that?
No!
So Wario and Waluigi are up for elimination. Now guys, we have the eviction right now.
I'm so mad that I'm up in the block with my best friend.
I'm so mad. Wario, so mad. Wario.
Okay guys, so you can either vote for Wario or Waluigi. Anybody, you're first.
The SOS, RH is not able to vote, so Mickey Mouse, you're not able to vote. I vote to evict Waluigi because he's a big threat to my game.
Mickey Mouse?
I vote to evict Wario.
Chuck and Sheets,
Chuck and Sheets, come here.
You both vote for Wario.
It's 3 votes for Wario, 1 vote for Waluigi.
Meowth?
I vote for Waluigi.
I vote to evict Waluigi.
I vote Wario.
I vote Waluigi, best for my game, for me to stay in the game and be better than him. If it's a tie, the ROH has to choose who they want out.
I vote for Wario.
Obviously, I vote the one that's closer to Boomerang Bro, so I vote for Waluigi.
I vote for Wario.
I vote for the one that's not closest to me, so I vote for Wario.
Skipper?
I vote for Waluigi.
Luke?
I vote for Waluigi.
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 Waluigi. Scooby-Doo.
I vote for Waluigi. Wario. He's a bigger threat to my game. Jake. I don't really care about anybody in this game, so I just want to vote out Waluigi.
Waluigi.
I don't really want to vote anybody. The one that's being rude to me, Wario.
Me, Mario, wants to vote up the one that's more dangerous to my game. So me, Wario. I'm going to vote up Wario.
Wow.
I vote for Waluigi.
I vote for Wario.
I vote for Wario.
Dylan?
I vote for Waluigi. Wario.
Waluigi.
Oh, sorry, Wario.
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 Sonic Frog, who do you vote for?
I vote for Waluigi.
Wow.
Waluigi. And Waluigi. Okay. The votes are in. First, we gotta count them.
Waluigi, you have been evicted from the total stuff down in the house.
No, Waluigi!
Bye-bye.
So Waluigi done. Will the house change or will the house stay? See you guys next time on Total Stuffed Flopped
Island.
Okay, we're ending for Mickey Mouse's
Mickey Mouse and Mickey Mouse Jr. Ouch!
Gosh freaking darn, I hate that noise.